she wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. Oranges, coconuts and fish from the sea. And a rose of the hair and a cream in her eye. For me. Position. From 9 to 3 they serve to debuff, ruin your disposition. Each night at the music hall, travel loves at sea. And what's a pearl of a native girl kept smiling right at me? She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She lives on just coconut from the sea. With a rose in her hair and a cream in her eye, and her heart is set for me. Goodbye to the London Bank. I started out a sailing for 14 days from Mandalay. I spied her from the railing. She knew I was on the way, waited and was true. She said, you son of an Englishman, I dreamed of a night of
blue.
She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She lives on just coconuts and fish from the sea. With a rose in her hair and a gleam in her eye, my heart is set for me. I went to her mom and said I love her only. And they were said they could be wed. Oh, what a ceremony. And then placed her by my side. Well, six baboons hit on bassoons and played Here Comes the Bride. Back here in London town, and though it may sound silly, she's here with me and you should see her stroll down Piccadilly. Their breath. She sits with me and sips her tea, which tickles them to death. She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She wears red feathers and a hooly hooly skirt. She lives on just coconuts and from the sea. A rose.
Of course, it will, mate. No problem at all.